baby. Lately I've been going crazy. I've been going crazy lately. I've been going crazy, crazy. Yeah, I've been going crazy, crazy. Yeah, I've been getting paper, paper. Made a hole in without a motherfucker. Major label, yeah. They like clock, you major. I just said I set a pose on a new Mercedes car. Bitch trying to have.
All right, I got big Corey Allen in the boat.
What's going on, son? We're ready to rock.
Trail of Dreams, last stop. I've sucked it up basically all year, so. There's green fish, and I like green fish. I don't like smallmouth. I don't like spotted bass. But we're going to try to catch a bass today and win.
We're going to get them.
We're going to win. Win this sucker. Yeah.
Atta boy.
I saw his ass on the scope.
Did he?
Yeah. God, he's got a plum choke though. Come here.
We have a brush hog.
Sweet. A big worm. Oh, dude, he's got her choked. I'm not even gonna try. Well, cause I threw on the front side of it and I didn't get bit. And I was like, and I could see him. Yeah, a little bit. He's alright. That'll feel good. Alright, yeah. Let me, this bite will get better through the day. Yeah. We may have to leave to go try to catch keepers, maybe. A lot of them are just roaming. Sun ain't got up, so ain't got tight to it yet. I don't know, would you consider deep fishing? Somebody asked me if I was fishing deep. I don't know if I consider this deep. Deep enough, I guess. Yeah, we gotta catch some more though. We don't wanna do any count. Big. I don't know if it's a muskie or a bass, but it's big, whatever the hell it is. It's a fucking big one. I don't know. If he'll bite my stuff, yeah. I'll hook his ass at least. God dang, what a fish.
What's he doing to sit in there?
He's just spinning off the side of it.
Probably about 5 pounds.
Probably. He's probably just giant. Just sitting there. He's a big fish. It might be a muskie. Uh-oh. Yeah, he came up for it. He's got it. Big it. Yeah, big it. Yeah.
Stay on, baby.
Oh, he ain't coming off. I told you, big on the front.
Come on, son. Come on.
I told you he's big.
God dang, that's awesome. Yeah.
I told you he's big.
Dude, that's a freaking 4 pounder. Might hold them big as he's 4.
Yeah, probably. You got her plum choked his too. God dang, you're eating it good.
Dude, that's awesome. Him eating it, didn't
he? Yeah. I told you there's a big one on the front of it. I said, there's a big one right there. Yeah, don't kill these fish, dude. But I can't. I mean, I can watch them eat it, but it don't matter. Had to get it to their ass before I can get them. He's probably a 3 pounder.
Huh?
He's probably a 3 pounder, 3 or 4 pounder.
You need a bag now.
I told you I found some big ones in practice, right?
Mm-hmm.
That good enough?
Yeah. Next time you see a fish, I want to look at it on the live.
Yeah, come up here. Tell if that's a bass or not. Come on, man. There's one. Big. Yeah, big. I saw him. Oh, he's in the trolling motor. Hold on. Right here. I saw him.
You got him right up on the lid.
I'm about to put the nail in the coffin on this. Huh? I said, we about to put the nail in the coffin. We catch two biggins, and we will catch you two. You catch you three. My God. Then we're going to go set the dock. I tell you that. Yeah, we done. I ain't chancing it. Not if I have enough to win.
Think it matters.
No.
I got green.
No, dude, they're just reacting to it. Okay. No, not really. Just picked it up, swam off with it. That's right. All right, boys. So I don't know if I got the biggin on camera, but I just caught like a unit. It's probably 5-6 pounder. I don't know how big it is, but it's a big one. But anyways, here, I'll show y'all. Hopefully I got it on film because the catch was kind of sick. But let me pull them out here so y'all can see. Oh, hold on now. Hold on. That's him. Yeah. I'd say, I know I didn't get the last one on film because I had my camera turned off after I caught the first one. But, so anyways, I said, there might be another one. I threw back up on the same stunt and caught one about 2 pound, 2.5, 2 pounder. So, we got a pretty good bag. I think we'll probably win it. It's 9:41, and I'm pretty much done fishing for the day. I'm going to let Corey catch three. And if he catches three good ones, we'll probably just go to the dock. So,
we're going to order some Zenos.
We're going to go get some pizza and call this over. But, y'all stick along as Corey tries to catch him a bass. All right, y'all. So Corey ended up catching one fish, one keeper, and we rode back to weigh-in. But it was a pretty phenomenal day, as you'll see in the weigh-in clip. Super excited about it. Went back to weigh-in, and here's what happened.
We're going to weigh one for big fish, and I'm going to say it's 6 pounds plus. Let's come over here so make sure we're in front of the camera. He's got a good one here.
Come on, man. Do we think we got it?
No. Maybe not.
Nope, we ain't got it. That's all right.
5'3". 5'3". We big eyed it a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit. You got a little.
What's
leading?
What's leading right now?
I think 5'10". Oh, 14'10", I think.
14'10".
I'm not sure. I don't know if we got enough. Be close.
I'm going to say you got it. We'll see here.
He needs 14'11".
He's got it. We said 16 to 18.
16.95.
Mike, went off
again. I did not catch any of these. This one holding them up.
All right, little post weigh-in, I guess. All right, ended up having 16.9, had a dead fish penalty, which penalized me, I think, like a quarter pound, I think. So I don't remember what exactly I ended up with. But I ended up with enough to win. Made $2,000, got my first big trophy, I guess you could say, in the trophy room, which is pretty cool. And finally got me a big dub in West Virginia. I was super excited about it. I'm a little late on the video. It's been a few months. I've been kind of busy. But expect more videos coming. Going to try to get back on the weekly program and see what happens. But, yeah, thanks you guys for watching.
Paper, made a hole in without a motherfucking major label. Yeah, they like clock, you major. I just set a new set of foes on a new Mercedes.